Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here, another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve if Task Manager is blank and it's not showing all the processes and the memory consumption of such processes. This should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's jump right into it. So we're going to just start by right-clicking on a blank spot on our taskbar, and then you want to go ahead and left-click on Task Manager to open it up. Now if you notice you're having issues loading all the tabs, what you want to do is right click on the name tab or somewhere up in this area generally underneath the tabs at the top. Just right click, I'm specifically clicking on the one tab on the far left side here. And then I'm going to go ahead and select process name from this drop down menu. After I've right clicked, I see there's a whole menu item, so then I'm going to select CPU. You have to do one at a time here, so CPU, memory, disk, and then as well as network, and you can also do GPU as well if you chose to do so. But you can see now we have all of our columns have reappeared. So pretty straightforward tutorial, guys. Dobo is able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.